box. You'd rather sit in bed alone and sing into your microthrone, expecting that your public knocks. And while you were waiting for your coronation, everybody else was moving. The saddest part is that you think you've been anointed, because you got a few friends that seize upon your every word. You walk around and make believe that you're King Arthur, when it seems to me that you're more like Richard III. Success or not just a success, and I'm not sure that you're all there. And when I ask the reason why, I only get a curt reply, and you just say we'll lose our air. And while you're waiting for your coronation, everybody else.